here we got Weslyan Church, Tondu. Got the houses there, and the old school. The old railway bridge. And over there we got farm foods and home wagons. Take him on a walk now of how I got to this position. This is where the proposed housing site or the new road is going to go. This is over 2 years ago. Well, vegetation certainly grown back a lot. See the church in the background. The vegetation has certainly grown a lot, quite a lot since the last time I came here. There's another view where the house is. Well, we shall head this way. On the left here is where I came in on. That's the cycle track here. Or if the older people prefer the old incline, you should go to Park Terrace and Tondu from the Belgians. This here, about 6 months ago, I go walk across this bridge from down the other end, from the entrance to the NCB works. Now it's blocked off well and truly. Here we are, we shall head back down here now. And I did hear someone saying they're looking for Tondu bricks. If you want Tondu bricks, you want to come along here. Plenty of them along here. Here we have the ironworks and the old shaft that's behind. Let's have a little look up in the top. Let's see if we can get a bit closer. Nice bit of stonework where the stonemason's got to say that. Here we are, take a little wander now from Park Terrace, Tondu. Down through the little footpaths, takes you down to the cycle track. There's one footpath goes over there, but I shall take this one by you. We've got one of the allotment areas. I do love these little mystery trips. And here we are, virtually up by the cycle track now. Here's the cycle track. Formerly it was an incline many years ago from the Copies down to the pedal jams. And along here, this is where the boarded area is, Tixworth Park Slip. Been up around there today as well. May I go for now?